Have you ever wanted to learn a few knots? Well, I've put together a few of my favorite in this video that, you know, hopefully you'll learn a few that you can put under your belt so that when you go out hiking or camping, canoeing, you'll have a few that you can rely on. I hope you enjoy the video. The half hitch. The half hitch is probably one of the easiest and first knots that you've ever learned. Two half hitches. You know the half hitch, so all you need to do is double them up, and then your knot becomes a lot more strong and reliable. Square knot. The square knot's another easy knot to learn. Just remember, left over right, right over left. If you do left over right, and then left over right again, the knot will slip. So make sure you do left over right, right over left. The clove hitch. The clove hitch is another easy knot. It's not the strongest hitch knot, but it is an easy one to learn. The slip clove hitch. So this is just a modified clove hitch, and all we're doing is we're adding a slip to make it even easier to undo. The taut line.
The taut line.
The taut line is another relatively easy knot to learn, and the benefit is that it slides in and out on itself. The figure eight knot. Probably the first knot that you'll ever learn when you go climbing is the figure eight knot. The figure eight is a stop knot, and you can add it at the end of any knot. The bowline. The bowline is an important knot to learn. This is the knot that you can tie when someone's fallen overboard and you're throwing them a line, or even if someone throws you a line and you want to wrap it around yourself and then do a quick knot. The sheet bend. The sheet bend is an important knot to learn. The reason is, you might not always have a rope that's long enough, but you might have two shorter lengths. So the sheet bend is a good way that you can join two pieces of rope or cordage together. The double sheet bend. The sheet bend itself is a very strong knot. You can make it stronger by doubling it up. The Prusik. The Prusik is a knot that's important that you keep your lines nice and tidy. Don't cross them over one on top of another. the Alpine Butterfly. The Alpine Butterfly knot is a great knot to create a loop midway along the run of a line. The Constrictor. The Constrictor knot is a knot that's very tight and very functional. This knot can be used if you're lowering down gear off of a cliff face or something like that, and you want to make sure that your load doesn't slip. The Canoeman's Hitch. The Canoeman's Hitch is also known as the Highwayman's Hitch. This is a really good slip type of knot that you can hitch things and then with the one side easily release it. On its own, it's a very strong knot.